Good morning, everybody. My name's Apollo, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. We're just gonna continue right at night two, so let's get right into it. Now, I'm gonna believe that it's probably gonna be still hard as before, so.
Hello.
Hello. Well, if you're hearing this and you made it to day two, congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time.
Congratulations, you didn't die on your first night.
More active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Bye.
All right, so... this is really boring. Like, it's 1 a.m. and night 2, and the only person who's moved is Chica, and she literally just moved into the dining room. And Bonnie's gone. Never mind. Nope, Bonnie's just backstage. Okay, is that actually Bonnie though? Like that dum 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 dum. Or is that Freddy? I wanna say it's Bonnie. Alright, I'm really starting to believe that this should be easy. I don't like that. Okay, Chica's in the kitchen. Chica's in the kitchen with Dinah, and Chicken's not in the Chica's in the kitchen with Dinah, and Chicken's in the kitchen with Chica. Okay. Holy sh- how did you get there? Okay. I didn't hear Chica for a second. I was scared. Alright. So, like, when you stop them, do they go straight back to the beginning again? Where's Chica? Okay. Honk the horn for good luck. Okay, Bonnie's right outside. Bonnie. Go away. Go away. Go away. I said go away. You are still there. Dum dum dum. We're halfway through and I still got just a little under half power. I should be good. Keyword there was should. You know, that's probably really bad when I take my hands off of the fucking freaking mouse. Okay, I was gonna say, and I also don't like how I lost Bonnie. Chick is starting to come and play. Alright. That's fun. I'm probably going to die just due to the fact that I'm sitting at like just 30 power and I still have 2 hours left. Hi, Chica. Go away. Go away. Go away. Please go away. Just go away. Okay. I hope I got this. Foxy, go away. Go back in Pirate Cove. Foxy, go back in Pirate Cove. Come on. Okay, come on, 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 come on. I'm probably at the failsafe where if I just kill all. Okay, I don't need to look out for Bonnie. I mean, Foxy anymore. Foxy can run, but Bonnie's right there, and I have the door closed, so. Chica's right there. Okay. Alright, I got this, guys. Yeah. Stop taking my hand off the controller. That is how you immediately die. I lost Chica, but that does not matter.
Yes!
If I end it here, it's gonna be a really short video. You know what? I'm actually gonna continue into night 3, guys. And if I die, that'll just be on the next video. Alright, let's go.
Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, they usually move on to other. not implying that they died.
Oh, really?
That's not what I meant.
You're not implying that they died.
Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things are getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuck into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a metal skeleton into you. Wonder how that would work. Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
Alright, I'm freaking out way too much right now. Like, it's only midnight. And, yeah. I can calm down. Bond is moving. Okay, never mind. Is that Foxy? Wait, is that noise Foxy? That doesn't make sense, though. But it's loudest when I'm on Foxy's camera. Could that noise be Foxy? It's 1 a.m., night 3. I'm just freaking out a bit too much. I keep jumping around. Oh my god. You guys, the way that the camera's positioned, look at Chica's face. It's all, like, just morphed into itself. That's gotta be Foxy. Unless, like, Bonnie made a clone of himself and he's just standing on top there. Chica just left. Alright. 2 a.m. night 3. Everything is a-okay. No, it's not. Never mind. Everyone's gone. Everyone's gone. Chica's directly outside. Okay, Chica's the only one I gotta worry about. That got me. Okay, come on. Okay, Bonnie's still backstage. Chica's right here. Freddy's in the dining room. Foxy's in Pyre Cove. Chica moved, right? Just Chica. Good. Okay. Still in the back. only people I gotta worry about is Bonnie and Chica. Okay, Chica's right there. Foxy's right there. Freddy moved. Okay, Freddy moved. Code red. Freddy moved. Oh no, it's 3 a.m. and I barely have enough power. Freddy's in the girls' bathroom. That's weird. Chica is really starting to scare me. Go away, please, come on. Please, 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 please go away. Why did you go away? Okay, somebody is moving rapidly. Okay, Bonnie is right next to me. Okay, Chica's in the kitchen. Good, 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 good. Come on, 5 a.m. 5 a.m. Chica's in the restroom. And I don't know where Freddy is. Oh, no, no, no. Bonnie's there, Chica's there. Freddy, don't kill me. Freddy, don't kill me. Come on. Come on. Okay. Just Chica. Alright, just Chica. Just Chica. Foxy is almost on his way. Okay, everybody, that's gonna do it for this video because that's night 2 and 3. So there you go. All right, I hope you guys all have a good afternoon. Like, subscribe, bye.